I don't think you should get the Marked for Vengeance perk after you kill them.
You know, all it does is mark you for them. It doesn't do anything
else. Yeah.
I know, but still, it's kind of annoying to see the red line go across my screen.
Also, I watched Captain Marvel today, and it was obviously a heavy-handed women empowerment movie.
Okay, yeah, and then literally, if it is only there to tell you the Tesseract is on Earth and why it's there. That's 100% what this movie was about.
Excluding the fact that, canonically, that does not... I haven't watched Endgame yet, so Tommy said maybe that'll fix it. But canonically, it makes no sense.
Because the
Ice Giants had the Tesseract, then Thor got it back. I guess Odin got it back. And then it was sitting there forever until Loki did tomfoolery.
Yeah. That's the only thing I took away from it, because they made it very apparent. What was I gonna say? The only thing I hated about it is it really fucking pigeonholed the fucking Skrull, and I am pissed as shit because I actually thought Secret Wars was pretty tight with the Skrull invasion, and they fucking take over pretty much the entire Earth and like superheroes alike, and they're like, Skrulls are our friends, and you're like, oh, okay, is that where we're going right now?
I will give it they did paint them as the victim, which... I mean, to be fair, the only way for that movie to narratively work that way, they had to, like... Because you already... That's the problem with comic books, is you already fucking know.
Yeah.
Like, that's why everyone was so pissed about the Mandarin in Iron Man 3. And I was like, no, that was the best part of the movie, because I didn't see that shit coming. And
okay.
Also...
Sorry.
And
sorry.
Also...
Like, I just,
like, did you see the spell thing coming?
No.
Okay.
I knew something was fucky, and I thought it was, like, instead of her fighting with the good guys against the bad guys, it was going to be her realizing that they're both bad guys kind of a situation. And that, like, the only side she should be on is Earth.
Mm-hmm.
But she's like, fuck her. Later.
Oof, duh.
I mean, to be fair, like, the whole Skrull invasion thing, they pretty much already did with, Captain America, Jason Bourne.
What?
Well, that's yeah, like they definitely did an infiltration trope, but like
Hydra.
Well, to be fair, we don't know that anyone in Hydra wasn't a Skrull.
Yeah.
But,
that's a great thing about the Skrull, though, is, like, you don't know, and that's what the fucking people are going against people, and even though they're, like, both humans or both, you know, Earthbound heroes.
But, I mean, Spencer's right, though. If you do another invasion thing, it's boring.
Yeah.
But the stakes would have been so much higher with the Skrull. Come on, Spencer. Oh my god, that dude just wrecked so many people.
Badly this game.
No, that Xbox dude, I'm gonna fucking give him credit because he fucking knows his Titan and he knows his fucking shotgun, like...
No one's managed to cap B yet. I think they're just not trying to. God darn it.
Yes, I got it. No, I didn't. Someone headshot him. God damn it.
Alright, we'll spawn a switched.
Oh my goodness. Wait, did we just cap C instead of B?
Yeah, for some reason it put me on C and then spawned two enemies right behind me.
Oh, because they were on A.
Let me just kill everyone.
Why are we crushing this game?
I just killed so many people with Golden Gun because they were all on that point. Don't
see lost. Yeah, and then I supered and there was no one there to kill. You
captured zone A. Because of that, I got my test of reverse bounty too.
Oh, I didn't. Cheater.
Finally, I got all my bounties. Zen, you can do it! Did you get him?
Yeah, I think so. I got the Shaq screaming, Zen. So...
I just saw Zen slowly floating up with the laser going.
That part is, I was hitting the wall at first, so I just panned slightly to the right.
Four more bounties, baby!
Someone returned the favor.
I'm proud of us both. Huh.
Tomorrow, Ben, I think I'm gonna watch Endgame, finally. Spencer's done a good job without doing spoilers, and I think it's the point where I'm finally gonna watch and he's uninterested in talking about it now.
I mean, it's an uninteresting movie.
I mean, I can make the argument for most comic book movies being uninteresting.
But yeah, I just didn't like it.
None of them are Simon Birch.
I have no clue what that is.
Ben, put that on the list. Yeah, Ben, put that on the list. Calming down, you assholes!
What is that? It's a horse!
Is that a fucking horse? It's a fucking Great Dane. Oh man, it's about a very small guy. That's about the crux of it, I guess. I don't actually know what happens then. I don't remember what happens in the movie other than those stupid fucking moments. And there's a school bus in the water for some reason.
Well, I just managed to slide underneath a man thunder fisting.
Then your name was Simon Birch for so long on Steam.
Yeah.
Spencer, it's not Saturday.
Oh, wow. I need to kill two more people with my Jotun! I need to kill one more person with my Jotun!
Alright, apparently no one went to capture C.
People went there. It's not starting to get captured.
And they immediately left.
Beautiful.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. You're in the lead.
How are we? Wait, oh, we kept A.
Okay, I'm starting to take a shine to this gun.
Was yours curated?
The first one, no, second one, yes.
But I mean, all Midnight Coups are the same, so.
Even the Masterwork?
I think so. I don't think there's random rolls on Year 1 guns, just in general.
That was a weird hit. Double down.
Zone C locked. Oh no! My super ran out right as I got in there. You captured zone B. Oh, I think that actually finished my stuff though. What the? Why are you looking at me as I spawn? What is this?
Destiny 2.
This man and I just Titan kicked each other and nothing happened, we just got pushed around.
Well, that answers that question. Yeah, nice drift.
I'm also going to hide in this corner and sit. I am not going to hide in this corner and sit.
Don't worry, I've got them distracted by my dead body.
Ha! Got him! Just please, just revive yourself.
I think they figured out where you're sniping from.
They haven't yet!
Alright, I'm back.
I will now dance back here. As tribute. Wait.
Alright, so for reference, if we ever do...
This was the wrong gun to bring. This hand cannon's cool, but I needed an auto rifle. God, they take so many hits. Headshot hits, even. I take it back. This is probably actually the best course of action! Don't die.
Understand in the friendship well.
Friendship well! Why do I look like I have mittens on?
That's the friendship well.
We all give each other bear hugs in the friendship well. I'm also burning.
We all stand in the friendship well, hold hands, and fire indiscriminately at everything that challenges us.
That's how we beat Hitler. Wait, Hitler killed himself, hold on.
It was a demoralizing suicide.
Ha-ha!
He didn't stand the raw power of the American friendship with Britain. And Canada. And Arkistan. And the two nations that would later become, Islam and the other one.
That's another tank. No.
Oh, yeah,
no,
that was another tank.
No. I killed it.
Nice.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
You have any more grenades?
Yep. Ha, idiots. My gun is set to whatever this option is. Void. Oh! No! Stop dying. You're making me scared.
Thomas, you need some excitement to keep the heart rate pumping.
Excitement, my ass! I already did cardio today! I'm here! Not really that queer. And I'm ready to kick some alien ass. I've kicked some alien ass. And died in the process.
Again. I didn't realize it was time for the A-51 raid yet.
Wait, what?
The Area 50... You know what, never mind.
Oh.
Also, I only have kinetic ammo right now, so...
Yeah, I'm working on it. Activate your shield. You won't. I hate Cabal shields.
Oh yeah, just aim for the giant crit spot. Thomas, there's Nova shield, go kick his ass.
I'm not dying this time. Oh, the Jolton's the toaster. Now I remember.
Yep. Alright, now he's gonna spawn a bunch of turrets. Kill the turrets.
Got one.
Alright, I think that was all of them. I was gonna go to the next area and spawn more. For now, we just need to kill guys. Spawning friendship on top of the bridge.
To the power of friendship!
Oh no, they killed friendship! They killed friendship!
Those bastards!